In order to win the First World War, Russian Tsar Nicholas II decided to ban all hard alcohol from being sold. Unfortunately, one-third of state income came from selling vodka. Losing that income crippled Russia's economy. To combat that, they started printing more money, which eventually led to hyperinflation. Additionally, people started making their own alcohol, which gave rise to criminal organizations and strained already scarce wheat supplies.